Valentine's Day is coming up.
Yeah, I gotta make my mom something.
What are you gonna make her? You wanna make her something like this?
Oh, what, like a necklace?
Yeah, I mean, either a bracelet or a necklace, whatever works.
I mean, sure, shit like that, homemade.
Alright, hold that. What color do you like?
Oh no, look at these right here. These are pretty nice.
Alright, then we'll just use these.
Ooh, wow, these look expensive.
I mean, they look like $100 a pop.
It's like those phones that are coming out. Really expensive. Those Galaxies, or what are they called?
Galaxies and iPhones. You know, actually, I got a present for my girlfriend. That doesn't exist, but...
No way.
Guess what I got?
You're kidding me.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Yes.
Look at that.
Look at that.
That's awesome.
Look at that. Bam.
When did you get that?
Bam. Oh, well, you see, my girlfriend that I don't have, she got me this for Valentine's Day. Yeah. She was a little early because it came in the mail. Look at that.
Can I, ma'am?
Be careful. I now present you, wait for it. Right?
Oh my god.
Look at that. Alright, so I'm gonna take that back.
What?
Alright, I got a text for him. Just give me some.
Well, okay, well, I just wanted to see it. You should always, like, text them back later.
Alright, here, you can look at it now, I guess. Sorry, you know how girlfriends are, you know.
Yeah, right. Wow, this is really nice.
Yeah, honestly, like, it just, you could play on it all day long if I could.
Are you gonna help me or not?
Yeah, how's it going along?
It's going alright, fine. Yeah, how are we gonna give this gift to my mom if I'm not gonna be able to finish it in the next couple of days?
Bro, trust me, we'll finish it. Alright, just give me a second.
What, you're texting the girl again?
No, it's not her. It's you know, it's just a friend. You know.
You know, I...
Alright, I'm coming. I'll get a text, I swear to God. Alright, so,
politicians, right?
What about them?
I don't know, I don't like them.
Yeah, who does? Oh, what's up?
You're still texting? Come on, help a little, please.
Yeah.
It's becoming a real problem, you know that?
Dude, Valentine's Day is tomorrow. Are you gonna help me make this thing or not? My mom's gonna be super pissed.
Yeah.
This looks like a piece of crap, and it's because I've been doing it all myself. You've been ignoring me for days. You haven't slept. You haven't ate. You got glasses in like a week after you got that thing.
Huh?
I bet you didn't even make me anything for Valentine's Day.
I got you something.
Yeah? You get me a broken friendship, you know I'm taking this.
What do you mean?
It's mine now. And you know what? I'm not giving it back until you go to Texting Anonymous and get your stuff straight. You are an addict.
I am not. I just don't hate on a lot.
It's tearing our friendship apart.
No, it's
That's
not.
It. I'm taking
this
it.
Listen, I need that. No. What is this?
That's my heart that you broke.
This is insane. My precious.
Go to Texting Anonymous!
My precious!
Hi, my name is Mike. I'm going to be your therapist today. We're going to discuss your problem that you have with texting. Apparently it's caused some damage. So tell me about it.
Well, the thing is, it all happened when... It was all because of Valentine's Day, yeah. So me and my friend Dennis, we went in a studio and we were building his mom some necklace and stuff, and I showed him my new phone, and I guess he got jealous, you know, and he took it to heart. Next thing you know, he took away my phone. I mean, nothing much to it.
So, I hear that. Dennis told me an interesting thing. He told me that he looked at your phone bill last month, and he told me that you had over a million text messages.
I'm sure he was exaggerating.
Denial.
What do you mean denial?
What? All right. Listen. The first step to acceptance is denial.
And what is there to deny?
This is very important. This is a very important part of therapy.
He was being jealous. There's not much to do it.
What's he jealous of?
I don't know, my phone, me, my good looks, my charming personality. I mean, there's so much to be jealous of.
I see. All right, I think we've had enough for today. I think you should come back next week, though, because we should definitely talk about some other things.
All right, thank you. Appreciate it.
No problem.
Wait, you know...
What?
You're right. You're right. You're completely right. I'm jealous of him. And you know what? If you just give me my phone back, I'll go on there, I'll apologize to him, and we'll work it out. I think that's best. I mean, come on.
I wish I could do that, but it's not part of what I do. I can't just give him back to you.
What do you mean? Just give it to me, and then I can go back and apologize to him. It's that simple.
We have to have a third party here and do that.
All you gotta do... bring me the phone, and I apologize. I told you, you're completely right. I'm wrong. Just give me the phone.
I don't think that's the way it works.
What do you mean? Do you understand that all I'm asking is for my freaking phone?
Sit down, please.
You cannot do this to me. Sir, I am about to leave if you do not give me your phone.
Can
you
sit down?
Can I?
Calm down.
Give me the goddamn phone!
Listen,
I just want my phone. Is that so much of a problem?
So
oh my god. Listen. You know what? Screw you. Screw you, screw Dennis, and screw this whole damn country. I'm out.
Though.
I don't care. Is it working?
Yeah, it works.
How was she?
Give me everything.
Here you go. Oh, thank God. Yes.
Low prices throughout the store. Like an affordable water sense cooler, well worth the return.
Texting, LOL, TTYL. In 2012, at least 23% of auto collisions involved phones. Right. 5 seconds is the minimum amount of time a driver needs to check his text messages.
Statistically, text messaging makes a crash up to 23 times more likely. 13% of teenagers admitted using a cell phone right before a car crash. 77% of people are confident they can drive safely while texting. This is not true. Drivers of all ages confess to surfing the web while driving. What can be done about it? Well, you can reinstate laws or create new ones that make it harder for people to text while driving. In New York State, you are not allowed to be touching your phone while driving. If you need to use your phone, please pull over on the side of the road and use it safely. If you need to use your cell phone badly while driving, use a Bluetooth headset and call instead of text. Irony right here. He can only contact people through texting now. Only his fingers were left unparalyzed. Okay. Pavel says he almost lost his life to texting, but he also lost his best friend. Don't do it, or it can be you. Drive safely. TTYL.
My life be like.
That you're like texting, and then I have to say, like, I'll say a couple times, like, could I see it? Like, could I see it? And you'll be like, hold on, let me finish this text.
Are we not doing any of this, or are we still doing it?
No, we'll do it. And then after you finish the text, you'll give it to me, I'll check it out, I'll be like, wow, this is really nice.
Can you turn your phone?
You can drop down and be rain.
Is this yours? Whose is this? Alright.
Find that model. A model, smile for the camera. Camera loves you.
Oh. Fellas, I'm a genius. The guy who wants to text should do this.
5 seconds is the minimum amount of time. Safari cannot open the
ticket. Wait.
Okay.
Is it recorded?
Action.
Let's do this, okay?
Alright.